the Imitation series, chapter 4, part 2, which with a lot of action. I'd like to introduce you to the great Donkey Kong battle. Hold up, I tied my pants. They're falling off from you. God damn for me being so skinny. Might be 145, but weighing at the height of 5'11". Still skinny for my size. So, here we are. The Imitation series. And last time what happened is that Donkey Kong was facing Luigi. He found his weakness by tripping him. But how could that be reliable to keep attacking him like that? And then last time with Daisy met up with Olimar and Arnold Schwarzenegger to find. Arnold Schwarzenegger decides to help. Decides to help Daisy to go save Peach or Zelda, but he says to her that, how about you go with Zelda? Make that decision between Zelda and Peach. Because if she goes with Peach, then she might get kidnapped before even getting, then dying in the dungeon. So Arnold told her to go save Zelda, and he'll fly her in with his chopper. Olimar joined with her because he wanted to find a way to get back where he wanted to go, back, which is home. Somehow he got end up into the real world. Number one question, how did they end up in the real world? Number two question, what is the whole use of Bowser trying to attack Ganondorf and overpowering him? Is it that Ganondorf brought them to the world? Is it Bowser? Who was it that brought him into the real world? And why what was the whole purpose of doing it? We'll find out on The Imitation, Chapter 4, Part 2. Here we go. I better do this before it gets dark. Last time, here we are with King Donkey Kong versus Luigi fight.
Whoa! He's using the fire. Damn, I'm gonna get fireball. I'm gonna stop it.
He starts charging up his fist.
Come on, Luigi! Let's go!
Start throwing the big humongous green fireball right at Donkey Kong, but Donkey Kong was able to reflect it because it's trying to come right back at Luigi. No! My energy cannot go away! It's between those two, trying to see who's last stronger, but Donkey Kong's able to withstand a lot more. No, I will not go down. Then Donkey Kong turned into metal.
Goodbye, Luigi.
No, he's being cheap. I can't take it. Play Immortal from Evanescence. Flashbacks start going back into Luigi's mind. Luigi? Peach? So young. I was young in this. I was 13.
I always see Brother Mario always saving you. And I'm always right behind him. I always want to save somebody in my own life. I always want to be the better one. And always strong. I've always been the weak one. Even though I am a older brother to Mario, I feel that you don't need to speak anymore, Luigi. You'll find something. But I'm also a plumber. That's just what you're gonna start out as, Luigi. You'll find something better in your life. Thank you.
So don't worry.
Okay, I'm gonna use this voice for Peach. It might sound normal.
So Luigi, please, don't give up on yourself. Go find yourself.
If you follow after your little brother Luigi, Mario, you'll be able to save somebody someday. A few years later on, he met up with a girl named Daisy.
Help me! What is your name?
My name is Luigi. What is your name?
My name is Daisy. This chinchilla was trying to get me. Help!
I got you. Don't worry.
Don't worry, Luigi. You'll save somebody someday.
This is the day. I'll save you. Luigi will not give up.
Woof! Oh!
Ah! It's me, Mario. Here I come.
Mario! Hi-ya! Waha!
Spins right on the whoop, the chain chopper's head.
Mamma mia. Goodbye.
Mario. Thank you for the saving. Thank you, Luigi. You're welcome, Daisy.
How long have you known her?
I known her for a long time, Mario. Can you please take her in with me? With the Mushroom Kingdom?
Sure thing.
I had so much rivalry against Luigi, against Mario. I don't know why I had to fight against him. It's so ludicrous. I don't know why I had to fight him. But now, I don't understand why he doesn't want me or Princess Daisy. Peach crowned her princess. And now I'm going to get obliterated by my own fireball.
No!
You did not use your train of thought, your inner peace. Luigi was down, without a breath to take. You cannot defeat me, Luigi. You are too weak. Don Kong just looks right at him, eye to eye. Luigi just lays there, trying to figure out how to defeat him.
There is no way, Luigi. Don't you think it's time to give up?
Why should I do that? Princess Peach always told me, do not give up. Same as Princess Daisy. They told me, never give up. Even how hard you try, there's always a way to find something.
Then Donkey Kong puts his paw on Luigi's chest.
Try too hard.
Play the end from Linkin Park.
There's always an end. You cannot lose.
Luigi.
What is it?
There's always reasons why you should always come after Mario. But this is not one of the reasons why.
Donkey Kong is trying to get into your head to see if you could ever change. Good purse people don't get far. Count on us, Luigi. Use us. Your life will revive.
Did you?
Yes. Use us. What is it? I say you gotta stay down, Luigi.
Never.
He starts stumbling back onto his feet.
I told you, stay down.
He starts firing up his fist.
Do you want to be killed?
Let's go.
What's going on with him?
His fist, his power, his energy started turning dark. Even his hat started turning black.
It's so tainted. Tainted and black. His life is all the way 120. Stay down! Whoa!
His fist went right through the metal and collapsed and destroyed the metal of Mario, of Donkey Kong.
Whoa!
He used his fingers to shoot rays at him.
Sometimes you gotta let it be the end of your good side. It tried so hard. But you gotta let it fall down.
I got this. I will not stay down. Dark Luigi has came. And it's gonna come and kick your donkey ass.
His foot kicked Donkey Kong. Donkey Kong actually started flying.
This is impossible.
Donkey Kong started charging at Luigi. Luigi charged up his fist and pow, ran in his face.
Whoa!
Donkey Kong was not happy with that. Luigi was able to block it and trip Donkey Kong. Then they start grabbing the beam swords.
Let's fight! Whenever you are, Donkey Kong, the end is near for you. I am Big Brother Luigi, which is not anymore. I am no brother to anybody. That a brother Luigi will be the best.
He starts charging up his fireball. Again.
Say goodbye.
Bullpens!
Huh? Luigi turned around, saw bullpens charging right at him. Donkey Kong was in front of him. But Luigi was able to do a backflip. The bullpen, he missed the bullpen, but then Donkey Kong got hit by the bullpen.
What?